a little care can be a great help to others? Let's find out. Caste: Raghav, a well-dressed young man. Gujri, a poor old woman, the banana seller. Scene 1. Gujri is sitting on the pavement by the roadside with a basket of bananas. Raghav stops before her. Raghav: Give me 6 bananas. Gujri: Only 6? Take at least a dozen, Babu. Nobody has bought any bananas from me today. Raghav: Okay, give me a dozen. He looks hard at Gujri, takes the bananas, pays and walks away. A few steps down the street, he stops and comes back. Raghav: I have seen you here many times before. How long have you been selling fruits in front of the school? Gujri, with a sigh: For the last 5 years, maybe more, I have become weak, so I can't do any other work. Earlier, I used to wash dishes, clean and sweep floor. Raghav: Don't you have a family? Don't they look after you? Gujri: I have got nobody to look after me. My husband died long ago, and I don't have children. Selling fruits brings me enough to buy one meal a day. Raghav, still looking at her closely: I have a feeling I have seen you somewhere. What is your name? Gujri: Gujri. Raghav: Gujri? Gujri, you look familiar. Wonder where I have seen you before. He walks away. Scene 2. Gujri is arranging the bananas in her basket and talking to herself. Gujri: I wish he had come again. That nice young Babu who came 2 days ago. 2 or 3 men walk past. Gujri looks on hopefully. Then she sees Raghav walk towards her. Raghav, smiling: Here I am again. Oh yes, sure. I'll buy some bananas. But first, answer my question. Was your husband's name Govardhan? Gujri, surprised: Yes, it was. But how did you know? Raghav: I'll tell you. Did you ever work as a maid for a family who had a daughter called Rupa? Gujri: Indeed, I did. She was about 8 and she had an elder brother. He was about 10 and his name was... let me think. Raghav: I'll tell you. His name was Raghav. Gujri: Oh yes, it was Raghav. But how do you know all this? Raghav: Because I am Raghav. You looked after us when our parents were away at work. We really liked you and called you Gujri Didi. But then father was transferred and we had to leave. Gujri: Yes, yes, of course. I remember it all. I liked you and your sister very much. Where is Rupa now? Raghav: She lives in Delhi. But I am here and I have come to take you with me. Gujri: Where? Raghav: To my house. You have become old and weak. Come and live with us. My wife and children too would like it. You can be a companion to my children. You need not work at all. Gujri, her eyes full of tears: Oh, I can't believe it. I simply can't. Is this really true? Raghav, it is. Just come with me now. We will take your bananas too. Gujri wipes her tears. Raghav extends his hands to help her up.